while motorcycle accident turning deadly. The Chester County coroner says 25-year-old Matthew Coggan from Rock Hill was killed when two motorcycles collided in Chester County. This was Saturday night on Highway 901. Highway officials say both were traveling south when one ran into the back of the other. Neither driver was wearing a helmet.